me of Random Cat Gaming signing on, and we're back with Isaac Clark here, our awesome engineering dude, and the wonderful world of Dead Space, and my absolute failure at being able to aim, because unfortunately he has to deal with me. So where we've left off, our comrades decided to go off on a train or tram or whatever it is without us. You know, because that was a great idea to leave the one person behind who has been killing these creatures and has been fixing everything because he's an engineer and a badass all wrapped into one. So they've now found themselves in a bit of a problem. Their captain is now stuck dead. The captain of the ship is dead in the medical bay, and unfortunately we need his access in order to unlock everything, from my understanding, because he locked everything down. So I have to go down to the medical bay and retrieve his access card or whatever from him. But in order to do so, I need to take the tram. So let us go take the tram, and hopefully I will remember controls. And all right, worst case is I'll just beat stuff up. Huh, this is unlocked too. Oh, this is the bathroom. Save yourself. Haven't I been in here already? I will definitely pick that up. Is there anything in the trash can? What? No mirrors? So I can't look at my handsome bad self? I can't die here. Not yet. Not eat me. They ate my boy. Okay. Lovely little bits of graffiti here. I love, like, the haunting whispers. There's a mop! Oh, no. We're in a bathroom and there's a mop. There can't be anything good going on here. All right, there's nothing in here, though. All right. Can I step on these things? Guess not. All right, I can't get into those. All right. Step on that. Stop, curb stop everything. All right. This is the direction we gotta go. All right, it's just an elevator. Let us go. Down we go. Sorry, I gotta remember the controls. You know me and my inability to remember any controls. Alright, we've got credits. I still don't know what to use credits for. I really wish there's like a duck.
Find new weapons and items at the store.
Oh!
Place extra items in the safe.
Okay! Awesome! Yes, I would like to enter the store. Please. Alright, plasma cutter, line gun. Widened beam slicer with timed mines. Pulse rifle. Level 2 suits. Oh, I really want the level 2 suit. And then we've got nodes. I really want the level 2 suit because I want to pick up as much crap as possible. Yes, give me the level 2 suit. Is that all? Oh, I'm stepping in to get my level 2 suit. Oh yeah. Gonna make myself look all nice and sexy for the ladies. Because if I'm gonna have to look at his ass for the next however many hours, it better be a nice, fine ass. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh yeah. I now look like a Tin Man, at least with the helmet wise. Alright, let's see. We could probably use a better weapon too. What else is here? Stasis pack, and I can move items from my inventory in there. Well, I guess I will buy some more plasma energy. Yes, because... because I run through that like crazy. And we might as well buy a small can of air. It did not tell me how to move items from my inventory in here, though. But I don't have an inventory problem right now because I run through my stuff like no tomorrow. But I really don't use the stasis stuff that much. Oh well. I hear a thuddy thud thing. Let's see, is there anything in here? Can I kick this? Yes, I can. I can kick this. Alright, that's the direction I gotta go. Make sure there aren't any xeno whatever morphies. Ooh, there's a bench here too. I don't think there's any way I can upgrade my equipment or anything. Yeah, there ain't. I don't have any nodes, so definitely I probably should be buying nodes. But I really need better armor and stuff like that. What? No save point? Of course. I guess in the event I totally screw things up. Alright. Tram it is. Alright. Definitely got your futuristic ads going on here. Light speed. Carbonate it hard. Whatever. Alright. Let's get going. Objective complete. Chapter 1, new arrivals completed. Was that all I needed to do with a complete chapter 1? Jeez. Yes, of course, save my progress. And we'll do that right here. Because in the event I totally just screwed up and by not buying that node. I'm assuming I'll find plenty. Oh dear. Right?
Shh. It's all right, McCoy. He's here. Nothing to be afraid of. I knew you would come.
Hi.
Just like you said. I saved this for you.
Lady?
Can I go now?
Well, that was a not epic death scene. Alright, stasis module, left trigger B. Or kinesis module, use it to move or throw objects. Alright. Lady? Okay, she's really dead. And there's another store! How convenient! What's this? Can I get in here? Is there anything in here? Small med pack. Always good. Alright, so there is a store here. I still don't know how to actually store items, but... okay, it looks like these things are relatively... I would like... you can move items from your inventory here. How do I do that? Alright, I'm gonna try one more time. I'm not gonna waste a gazillion hours trying to figure this out. Well... Alright, well, I can't figure that out. I guess I'm just gonna have to use stuff when I don't need it. So I guess I need to move these boxes. That sounds reasonable. So... Okay, well, I don't think this is what they meant by move boxes. Alright. Alright. Over here. There we go. This looks lovely. Fully. Okay, whatevs.
Pick up schematics to add items to the store.
Oh, perfect. I will happily pick up the schematic. Yes, pick it up. Schematic acquire, download to store. Do I have to go back to the store to download it? Pardon me while I try to remember controls. Alright, so I guess I do have to go back here. Or, well, whatever. But now I have a flamethrower! Wait, was there more down here? Oh, there's the flamethrower! I will so have to get new weapons, but... As I continue to ragdoll dead bodies everywhere... Let's read the warning sign. Evacuate this area immediately. Well. What's the worst that could be in here? Whoa!
Are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. 1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. You'll have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Dude, first off, did you even think to develop like a ring thing before you ping me and give me a near heart attack? Second off, why is there thermite in the medical bay? Why? Why is there thermite in the medical bay? Guess welcome to the world of Dead Space. Time bomb. Thermite bomb required. Alright. And more credits. Perfect. Let's actually save real quick. I'm going to save my credits up, though. Life support? I thought that was something fun. Guess not. Can't get into that. Can I get into this one? Yes, I can. More credits. Perfect. I will happily steal everybody's money. Oh. I will remember which control is which. There we go. And plasma energy, so I can continue to burn through my energy like no tomorrow. Alright, which direction do I need to go? I need to go that way. So what's this? Image diagnostics wing, store, alright. But we're going this way. I kind of want to go into the image diagnostics wing. I hear thuds. Okay, let's do our main objective first, because I'm sure this thing's going to take us elsewhere. I don't like that thud noise. Ah, this is lovely! And you're going to jump up and scare me, aren't you?
All weapons have an alternate firing mode.
Alright, just making sure he's dead. Alright, all weapons have an alternate firing mode. Left trigger plus RB. Oh, so I can do this instead of that. Cool. Thank you, tutorial. I really don't like how that looks. You're gonna jump up and get me, aren't you? Well, I got Das Boot ready for you. Boot to the face for all of you. Okay, well. Anyone else? Yeah. We don't mess around here. Oh, and stasis refuel. Perfect. But first, let's make sure we aren't gonna get any. Crouch. Okay, that's just a wall. Okay, I gotta go that way. But before we do, love how this plasma cutter like ammo everywhere. I hear thud thuds. Alright, we're gonna take our time.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Ah! There you are! Alright, he ain't going anywhere. Time to heal right there. Alright. Well, at least it gave me a checkpoint. Alright, so we know that there's gonna be a hazardous anomaly, and they're gonna come from this direction and that direction.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
No! 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 Heal. we get everybody? Oh, but Jesus. Can I heal again? No. Alright, everybody's dead. That's all that matters. Let's pick up the loot. Heal up. Cargo lift. Is there like any like loot around here I could use? I hear something down there. I so hear something. More plasma energy. Maybe I should have bought med packs. I hear something down there and I really don't want it. Ah! Use the keyboard to reload because I can't figure out how to reload on this. And this is locked. Alright, let's make sure that there isn't anybody else down there. Alright. Let me do a quick survey of my inventory. Alright, I have one health pack left. Oh my god, I'm so bad at these games. Alright, let us start the lift. Okay, I have to go through this door here, but it's locked. I need help. Button. Gotta remember that. B is the stop the RB is the stop the stuff button. Wait, I can open these two? Or was it just so happened that that one was a... Well, I'm gonna have tons of plasma energy at this rate. Which I guess is a good thing for me because I can't aim to save my life. God. Can I heal, please? Do I not have any med packs? I have a small can of air. I don't have any health. Great. Alright. just shuffle the bodies around. Okay. Alright. Whew. Alright, let's go in here. Because there's probably goodies in here. Like med packs. Or just more plasma energy.
What in the hell is going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor, Terrence, there will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
Well, that's what worries me.
Yeah, tell me about it, Doc. You are a doctor, I hope. Alright, let's just check to see if there's anything else in here. Don't look like it. This looks like this should be like a secret bookshelf or something. Is there a button? Is there a button? Nope, there would be no button. Alright. Alright, so we checked that out. Okay, so we want to go that way, so I'm going to go this way. Oh, that was me knocking stuff over. I'm like, what's attacking? Oh, more plasma energy. I am now swimming in plasma energy now. Fortunately, I need health. I don't need plasma energy. Oh, lovely, the bathrooms.
I finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking. Miners undergoing a transformation into something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need to study one of these necromorphs, as Kine so clinically puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps that patient from the colony.
So, these things are called necromorphs. I kind of already sort of knew that already, but all right, that's the control for the cargo lift. So, let's go in here. All right. And clearly they were studying those things here. Ah, perfect horror movie. Science going wrong. And the engineers said to fix it all because engineers fix everything. I don't need plasma energy, I need help. But I will save. I will save a new save slot because I'm out of health and this could be bad. Because I have to go in there and who knows what's in there. Alright, let's be brave. Come on, Isaac. We got this, boy. We got this. We got this. Oh, lighting change. Great. Hi!
Come on! Come on! Let me out!
How were you surviving this long? Oh dear. Great, even smaller targets that I now have to hit. And those appear to be babies. Great, great. Necromorph babies, just what I need. And I have to go in here. Great. Went up there. Alright, I'll just wait for it to come to me. Like right now. Whoa! No! No! Bad baby. Bad baby. That was planned. Did you give me something though? No. Of course not. You're making me kick the box. Health? No. Of course not. Well, clearly they're experimenting on babies. And that dude could have maybe helped me. Alright, let me guess. I gotta go deeper. Yep. And up we go. I just heard it. Alright. That took a lot of ammo. Hi there! Next? Oh good, you're giving me more plasma energy. I don't need plasma energy, I need help. Is there health in here? No. More babies and more clearly they're experimenting on everything. And learning where babies come from, I guess. More plasma energy. I don't need plasma energy, I need help. All right. Let's do this. I don't even have any health. I need to buy health when next time I... Alright.
You picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Power node. Perfect. All right, come on, Clark. Let's do this. Oh, I almost missed something. More plasma energy, of course. What else would it be? Did I just step on something? Necromorph had boobs! Alright, anything else? Wanna come rolling down? Credits? That's good. More plasma energy. What? I'm starting to sense that I wasted money on plasma energy. Alright, I'm gonna quickly save. since we got through that mess. And let's go to the store. I really, really want to buy other weapons, but I need help. I need the help. Because I am nearly dead. Yes, we'll buy the help. I'll save my money for other upgrades. Is there a bench? No. Isaac, what have we gotten ourselves into? Alright, we gotta go through here now. I really don't like that thud thud sound. And I don't like how it just got dark. It won't let me fire at it. Clearly, that's a monster there. Want to do it. Okay. All right. Well, good thing it made me. I'm going to just head. Miss your head entirely. Come on. Okay, whatever. I guess this works. Alright. Let's go! We got this, Isaac. We got this. That don't look good in there. Alright, let's go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I heard that. Come out and fight like... Not, I guess, men. But I'm a woman, so it doesn't matter. Alright, that is in my way. I am going to guess I need to do... something with moving this. I can figure out.
On heavy objects that display this symbol.
I already figured that out, lady. Come on, Fido! Alright. Anybody else want to tango with me? Well, now that I'm getting better at actually... Is this a companion cube? Okay, whatevs. Oh, that goes in there. And then I gotta go up. But first, let's go in here. If you don't mind me, I'm going to just stomp your leg off. Pulse rounds. Anything else in here that can help me? Node module. That's cheap. Yeah, that was cheap. This is the thing that's just starting to actually anger me about this. You end up with these events where you basically can't do anything about it, so you end up having to waste health packs on not your own stupidity, but on... Oh, whoops. Wrong one. Yeah. In you go. Like a good power module. I can figure things out. And the rest of these doors are locked for some reason. So, let's go up. Okay, next. Oh, I did not move this all the way. There we go. I am smart. Infidels. Which direction are they coming from? Anymore want to tango with me? Well, at least I get plenty of plasma rifle energy. Because it's not like I don't need it. Go around that way. As I ragdoll. Hopefully there's a back way around here or something. Alright, let's quickly save. And shoot the door out. Because this I do remember. Reload. That door is locked. And we gotta go through here.
Entering vacuum.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Exiting vacuum.
Okay. I gotta go through this area. There's zero G.
Entering vacuum.
I'm just trying to collect stuff as I'm going through. Well, that was very generous, actually.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Cool. All right, in we go. Yes, open please. This looks lovely. You don't look good. Oh, great. This is gonna make me so freaking motion sick. This is gonna make me sick. No, get back here. Okay, I guess that one doesn't work. Does this one fit? Do you fit? Nope. Too small. Alright, what about you? Do you fit? There we go, got that cut out. What am I supposed to do, game? No, there's a tube. There's a dead body. Making me so motion sick. Okay, seriously, what am I supposed to do? I grabbed the thingies. I supposed to get stuff. are these things? Are they like gas canisters or something? Can I blow the door up? But Jesus, this is making me sick. Didn't do it. Can I go over there? Whoops. Just wasted ammo now. What am I supposed to do? Tell me, game. Tell me what I'm supposed to do. Am I supposed to, like, do stasis on that thing and then put the thing in? This thing won't even let me. Am I trying to put it in the wrong way? There it goes. That worked. Jeez. Make sure I've got
exiting zero gravity.
Before I pick that up, let's. I guess
great.
I picked it up anyway.
Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Great. Am I gonna have to fight these things now in zero G?
Entering zero gravity.
Yes. And I can't pick the stuff up. Well. Unless the things like float over to areas where I can pick it up. No, of course not. Oh wait, yes I can. Perfect. Oh my god, whoever thought this was a great idea needs to be shot, because this is not good for people like me who are very, very susceptible to motion sickness. Oh dear, I just want to get back and... just... blow up that...
zero gravity.
Blow up that thing and... get a move on. Good thing I got that air thing. Hi! Any more? Wanna have a piece of me? Hi again! I'm getting better at this.
Exiting vacuum.
Did he not drop anything? Of course not. I think he is not dead. Okay, he is. Can I just fall down there and not have to do this stuff? Alright, let's recharge the stasis. Sure nothing else is around. In there, you little jerk. I saw you about to come out of there. Don't mess with the cat. Or Isaac, in this case. Here, we'll... I hear ya. Well, that was easy. I hear another one. Where is it? Heard it. Probably waiting for me to get down there. Pansy. Well, let's reload and let's get down there. I was like, is that the guy who was after me? That's still locked. I'm guessing we're going to have to come back through here. At all. I'm just really annoyed by the fact I get caught up on bodies. And they start flailing around. What the? I feel like I'm just wasting things. Okay. I guess maybe I'm better off just shooting these things. Okay, I am better off just shooting those things from afar, clearly. Still don't trust you. That up. Okay. Now we got little annoying speckle things, sluggy things, mini head crabs, mini head crabs. Alright, let's save and get Isaac some more health, because clearly having me as the person controlling him is, like, gonna get his butt killed. Hi, store. I'm gonna be wasting so much money on medkits, because I stink at this. Yes, okay. And there went most of my money to med kits. Thinking a health clinic place, it'd be easier to... heal up. Alright. Attach the thing here. Because I'm an engineer. Dude. Being an engineer, you should just back away from the explosion. Alright. I think I am going to call this a part. Just due to the fact that that zero-G level thing really made me ill. And even with using the controller to help, like, minimize, like, the camera jostling and all that. Oh, jeez. Dear Dead Space people, please, please take into account that people get motion sickness. And I happen to be one of those people who's extremely susceptible to it. So we will continue on in our quest to find the captain's dead body and get his rig credentials or whatever at the next stream or whenever I decide to stream this next. So this is Mad Cat Z of Random Cat Gaming signing off very nauseously.